You are watching the copy and paste method for Wix. So I'm going to also paste in the reflection here as well as the signature assignment since it is kind of the same thing, same topic. So we want to start with, I like to start with a small title because I want to make sure that people know that they're reading the reflection. So somewhere here is good. I like to center things. So. I like to really indicate what people are reading. So this is going to be centered. And then from there you can add a paragraph. So this one's good. Actually, I'm going to use the smaller one for this reflection part so that people will know it's a little bit different from my signature assignment. So put in your text box and when you're ready, grab your reflection. So mine's from a doc, a Word document. And what I want to do is just copy everything and paste it in here. All right, so there it is. You can play around with this however you want it to look. I think making it italicized makes it look a little nicer, a little bit more different from the original document. And then I like to make it a little bit lighter as well, so they understand it is the reflection. And then, so you guys don't have to do this part. This part's just for me because I took this essay from another site. But I'm just going to make this a little bit smaller. So once you have your reflection in, you can start putting in your signature assignment. So I would just copy your title, and I'm going to throw this down here somewhere, maybe there. And this part I like to indicate as my signature assignment, so something like continue below to view my signature assignment. And then you can resize your box. And then copy, well, I wouldn't copy for this part. I would make a new one because we used the smaller one. So, and we don't want to keep that same formatting. So enlarge your box as large as you need for your assignment. So, I'm going to stop here and click, and then we want to pull up our assignment. So this one is my fake essay, and we just want to paste that in there. So once you have it in there, just make sure you reformat the way it looks, because obviously you don't want your title like to the left like that, unless you do. And plus, I would suggest making the title a little bit more obvious. So I'm going to bold and underline and even change the color of my title. I'm going to give it a little bit of room here. And then I have a lot of space here, so I'm just going to delete that. Oops. And again, you guys don't have to do this part because it's just for me. I'm making this a little bit smaller. And now I'm going to resize those so it's appropriately sized. And that's basically how you can just upload your signature assignments. Obviously, this is very plain looking. You can do a lot more to make it more interesting.